A Hawkins County woman is living in a much-needed new home tonight. We first told you about Virgie Boland about 2 months ago when she was living in conditions that many would call unlivable.
And now Mrs. Boland is living comfortably thanks to the generosity of her community. News 5's Angela Yingling explains.
4 years, Virgie Boland lived in this house in Hawkins County, Tennessee. But the cracks in the roof, walls caving in, and lack of running water became too much for this 85-year-old grandmother. That's when of One Accord Ministry in Rogersville stepped in and coordinated a project for a new home.
It's lots in there now. I like it. I'm glad people done that, but I thank them all for doing it.
Boland's new place is right next to her old one, but the conditions are drastically different.
One of the biggest changes in the new home is the addition of running water from the new kitchen sink to the bathroom and washer and dryer. This is the first time in her life Virgie has had running water in her home.
This weekend when her daughter moved her in, she was heating up water on the stove. And her daughter said, "What are you doing, Mom?" And she says, I'm heating up water to wash dishes in. And her daughter showed her that you can just turn the nozzle now, you know, the handle on the water when you turn it on, and you've got hot water right there in your sinks.
Boland's new place has 2 bedrooms, a kitchen, living room, and 2 porches. Another one of Boland's favorite changes, her new chair.
Yeah, I like it because it's better on my legs, you know. It seems like I can walk better since I can use my legs to keep them going.
Every aspect of this project was donated. There's even enough money to cover all her utility costs as long as she needs it.
I'm glad of it. And I thank everybody.
This Sunday is an open house for all of the volunteers and donors to see firsthand what a difference they made for Virgie Boland. In Hawkins County, Tennessee, Angela Yingling, News 5.
Every day they pass me by, I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private their silent cries. Only Jesus hears. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams, they bear. They must hear the words of life. Only we can change. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams, He's the only. Our lives for people need.